Behind here are 12 tone generators, or if you prefer, oscillators. Let's set one of them to work. In our day-to-day work here, we're not necessarily always pushing back the frontiers of experimental music, but nevertheless, this is a place where we can explore many exciting new sounds.
Voltage control. Each time the musician hit a key or altered one of the controls on the panel, he in effect transmitted a particular voltage across that part of the circuit that he was using.
It was this voltage which controlled the outputs of the instrument, or the synthesizer, as it is now termed.